Those storms have left thousands of people stranded at the airports. More than 2,000 flights were canceled today. This is the fourth time in as many days. At least 1,300 planes did not take off due to weather conditions. Southwest had the most cancellations today.